Bodega Marine Laboratory is an incredible place for education and for research. Not only are we surrounded by this fantastic natural reserve where we can go out into the field, into the ocean, and ask questions of animals and their natural habitats, but we can also bring those animals inside because we can bring the ocean inside. Our seawater system that flows through this facility allows us to ask really complex questions of animals that help us make predictions about what's going to happen in the future.
My favorite part of working at the Bodega Marine Lab is that even though we're kind of in this isolated part of the coast, there's a really lively and active group of staff and researchers and students out here that I can really lean on for advice and learn from and learn with. On top of just being next to the ocean is really awesome because I can experience a lot of the things that I think about in terms of seasonality and climate change and on just ongoing global change at a really personal and hands-on level.
Donor support is so important for us at Bodega Marine Laboratory. It allows us to offer transformative experiences to our students. It allows us to preserve and make available really important historical and current data. And it allows us to interact with the public and to show people the importance of science in our rapidly changing world.